I'm recording a 1-bar sustained bass note within a 4-bar loop. The note will slowly fade to zero volume. This is a simple, non-traditional way to record a bass track. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share video. Thank you. ¶¶